The Korea Customs Service says the nation's imports of wine amounted to over $370 million between January and August. This figure is 2.5 times more than the imports of beer during the same period. It is analyzed that wine imports have surged as more South Korean people tend to drink alone at home, a new social trend that has gained ground amid the pandemic.